Hey. Over here.
Yes?
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, wise ass. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Did you say something about directions to Diamond City earlier?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going until you see the skyline. Cross the river. You'll find the Great Green Jewel just inside the city limits.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what I got.
Hey. Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Right. Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it?
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up?
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't give... Poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scabber. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
What's going on here?
It's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Excuse me.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right. I'll pay. But that bastard ain't gonna sell one more drop of jet to my boy.
You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Hey.
We get paid and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I have to offer?
I'll take a look, sure.
Now remember, moderation.
we're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you. How about you buy something and make it up to us?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Heads up. Hey.
Shop's open. What do you want?
Let's see what you have.
A little bit.
Heads up.
Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambrigde Police Station. Automated message repeating. 5, hail in a reconnaissance.
I appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
I'm just trying to survive out here. Like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
We need the key.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
prognosis looks pretty good. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard done.
Just... it's squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Paladin.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Look alive.
Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since.
As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
Dance?
Keep checking your six for hostiles.
There it is. Arc jet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets. Corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Looks like we missed the party.
You're making a foolishly hasty assessment. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, we'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Won't be able to hack this.
neutralize most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Excellent.
Ahead. Should be our final stop.
Paladin Dance.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. No time for questions now. We have to keep moving. Look at this place. Scribes would have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the Looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
There we go.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4
It would appear my target has
disappeared. 3 2 1 engine firing. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go. Service elevator to the surface. Smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Thank you.